White is so important in watercolor because you're working with transparent paint, and that means white paint doesn't do you a whole lot of good. So you're really using the white of the paper as your highlights in your painting. And once it is colored up, it's really hard to get back. Oh, see, my paper actually wasn't totally dry right there, and you can see how I just damaged it a little bit. So that's why you gotta be careful with this Triscuit. Try to make sure your paper is really dry before you go to remove it, because you can kind of rub off the top finish of the paper, but